Welcome, everybody, to our commercial music recital series. Anyway, it's November 10th, I believe, 2021. My name is Mike Bogle, and very happy to be here, and great to see all of you here, and we're going to have a great show for you today. We're going to keep this part short so we can get right to the music. And next week is the guitar ensemble slash rock ensemble, so that'll be fun. And then after that, we have the recording ensemble slash keyboard ensemble, and then only one more, the lab band concert. So the year is quickly coming to an end. So we've got great ensemble concerts coming up starting next week. Without further ado, let's get Carol Swiedom Stephens up here to perform Margie's song, which I believe is an original song. And welcome her to the stage, please. How about a little applause?
Thank you, Dr. Bogle. This song was a gift for a friend of mine 16th birthday when I was living up in Michigan. My parents didn't give me a whole lot of money, and she used to sit beside me on the piano stool while I practiced. And she didn't tell me this until this last week because I told her I was going to be playing this in public for the first time. She says, "You're going to make me cry. You used to make me cry when you played." And I had no idea. All those years she sat by me, and then she would go home and she would cry, and it just like really touched me. But just like any other song, it gets morphed over the years, and it's turned into something quite different. But thank you, Dr. Bogle, for the opportunity to play this. Margie's song.
Thank you. Thank you, Carol.
Fantastic. Now we're going to continue with another original song by a student who goes here, and it's her mother wrote the song, I believe. Maybe she can tell you about it. This is Melanie Rich-Wittrig, and When We Make Music by, I believe, her mother, Mary Alice Rich. Welcome her to the stage, please.
Hi, and also welcome, Weston. He is correct. My mother did write this. And Weston has really impressively adapted it, mostly through ear. So I'm really glad to spend time working on this piece. It was for a competition for the Dallas Street Choir, which is a choir for people who might not have homes. And the prompt is, home is, and my mom answered with, home is when we make music.
Fantastic. Next, we have Patti Ruth, accompanied by her voice teacher, Dr. Shane Hurst. Welcome them to the stage, please. They're going to be doing Sarah Bareilles' She Used to Be Mine.
This song is from the Broadway musical called Waitress, and Sarah Bareilles wrote the song, and it's called She Used to Be Mine. It It's not simple to say that most days I don't recognize me, that these shoes and this apron, that place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be, although it's true I was never attention's sweet center. I still remember that girl. She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She is broken, but won't ask for help. She is messy, but she's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She is all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be mine. And it's not what I asked for. Sometimes life just slips in through the back door and carves out a person and makes you believe it's all true. And now I've got you, and you're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for a chance to start over and rewrite an ending or two. She used to be mine. She used to be mine. She is messy, but she's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She is all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be mine.
Bravo. Hi, we're back. We're going to do Girl from Ipanema featuring Crystal Morrow now. I believe she's one of Tatiana's students. Am I correct? Yes. So welcome her to the stage, Crystal Morrow. We also have Eli's sons. Eli. And who are you?
I'm some guy.
Some guy named Dan. Danny. Danny boy. Daniel Muentes.
Hello, everyone. I'm going to sing The Girl from Ipanema by Antonio Carlos Jobim. Tall and dark. fine and young and lovely. The girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, each one she passes goes, When she walks, she's like a samba that sways so cool and sways so gently that when she passes, each one she passes goes, So sadly, how can he tell her he loves her? Yes, he would give his heart gladly, but each day as he walks to the sea, she looks straight ahead, not at him. In tan and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, he smiles, but she doesn't see.
Now we're going to welcome to the stage Mr. Hunter Kennedy. He's done a couple of his originals.
All right, this first song is a song I call Everlasting.
Not a second that ever passes by. But you are present here on my mind. I'm lucky to have you here, to pull you in close, my dear, and gladly stay. Everlasting the way you find to make me smile, 'cause it's true, love that won't fade away. I found that it exists because of you, though distance can separate. May devotion draw us closer to who we found, and love is everlasting, and everlasting the way you find to make me smile, 'cause it's true, love that won't fade away. I found that it exists because of you, though distance can separate. May devotion draw us closer to who we found, and love is everlasting. Oh, 'cause love is everlasting. Yeah, 'cause love is everlasting.
Thank you. And the second one is a quick song, aptly titled Stay for a Minute.
Hunter, nice job, beautiful. Yeah, give it up for Hunter Kennedy, his original music. We have a lot of composition going on around here at the school. Also, carols, of course, and really, really wonderful. Everyone sounding great. We're going to continue with some more students of Miss Tatiana Lady May Mayfield. And this is Blue Skies featuring Alesa Mitchell.
Hello, everyone. Good afternoon. I'll be performing Blue Skies, written by Irving Berlin and performed by Ella Fitzgerald. All right. A one, a two, a one, two, three. But blue skies do I see. Blue birds singing a song. Nothing but blue birds all day long. I never saw the sun shining so bright.
It's time now to bring up Miss Tiaja, Sweetee Calloway. And she's going to be singing You're the One, and she's got some help too, right?
Good evening, everyone. I'm Sweetee. The song I'll be singing is You're the One by Dondria.
To be together, and I don't believe there's anyone out there that would love me better. I don't believe that you know how much I'm missing your pretty smile. Of course, we had our ups and downs, but I gotta have you around. I feel it all over my body. I dream about you when I'm asleep. You're the one for me.
You're the one.
You're the one for me.
You're the one.
And all the signs say ever since the day that we laid eyes on each other, baby.
You're the one for me. You're the one.
You're the one for me.
Yeah.
I don't believe that you know how much I melt every time I smell your scent, boy. And I don't believe.
I don't believe.
I got myself in this predicament. I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry.
For everything I ever did wrong. I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry.
And I'm begging you, begging you, begging you, baby, please come back home.
Nobody. Dream about you when I sleep.
Yeah.
You're the one for me. You're the one.
You're the one for me.
You're the one.
All the signs say ever since the day.
Tiaja, everybody, come on. And now coming to the stage, we have a very special singer. She's going to put a spell on us. And her name is Mercedes Montgomery. Give me 1 second, Mercedes.
How you guys doing? Hello. I'll be doing Screamin' Jay Hawkins, I Put a Spell on You, as performed by Nina Simone.
I put a spell on you, 'cause you're mine. Da da do 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 do. You better stop the things you do. Boy, I tell you that I ain't lying. No, I ain't lying. You know I can't stand it. You running around. You know better that I can't stand it, 'cause you put me down. Yeah, yeah. But I put a spell on you.
Leave that spell on. I want to keep that. Okay, let's see. Is it really time for the last song? Wow, all right. Great job, everybody. Let's have a hand for the sound crew and everybody who put this together. All the teachers, of course, including Miss Tatiana Mayfield. And she's going to be featured right now on Natural Woman. She's going to take my mic. So anyway, y'all, we'll see you next week for all the ensemble stuff. And thanks for coming out. This is Tatiana Mayfield and her students singing Natural Woman.
I want to remind, if there's any singers here, please sign up for lessons, for commercial lessons here. So I'd love to have you, and I'd love to have you in vocal ensemble next semester. Please talk to me if you're interested. Anyway, here's Aretha Franklin classic, as done by Miss Carol King, who wrote it. This is Natural Woman.
Looking out on the morning rain, ooh, I used to feel so uninspired. Ooh. And when I knew I had to face another day, ooh, Lord, it made me feel so tired. For the day I met you, life was so unkind, but you're the key to my peace of mind. 'Cause you make me feel, said you make me feel, said you to me name it. Now I'm no longer doubtful of what I'm living for, and if I make it happy, I don't need to do more. 'Cause you made me feel, said you made me feel, said you make me feel like a natural woman.
Thank you all so much. It was a great program. We'll see you guys next week. Have a good one.